Astronomers find Tatooine planet orbiting two stars in Star Wars-like twist. The universe just got a lot more Star Wars than we ever expected. Remember that iconic scene where Luke Skywalker stares at the twin sunset on Tatooine? Science fiction has become reality with the groundbreaking April 2025 discovery of 2M1510ABB, the first ever confirmed polar circumbinary planet. While previous Tatooine planets have been discovered orbiting around two stars, this one takes the concept to an entirely new dimension. Unlike the fictional desert world from Star Wars, which orbits its binary stars in a flat plane, much like Earth orbits our Sun, 2M1510ABB travels in a mind-bending polar orbit. This means it loops over and under its two host stars at a nearly 90-degree angle to their orbital plane, something astronomers had theorized but never actually observed until now. The planet was discovered through the Speculoos project, which wasn't even looking for planets initially. The team was studying a fascinating pair of brown dwarfs, objects too large to be planets but too small to be proper stars, when they noticed something odd. The brown dwarfs, named 2M1510A and B, weren't behaving as expected. Their orbital paths show subtle irregularities that could only be explained by the gravitational influence of an unseen third body. What makes this discovery particularly challenging is that traditional planet hunting methods don't work well for circumbinary systems. Transit methods, which detect tiny dips in starlight as planets pass in front, become incredibly complex when two stars are involved. It's like trying to hear a whispered conversation while standing between two loudspeakers playing different songs. The planet's subtle signals get drowned out by the overwhelming stellar noise. Meanwhile, the radial velocity method, which measures how stars wobble from planetary gravity, gets muddied by the star's own orbital dance around each other. Instead, researchers detected this new world through what's called retrograde apsidal precession. Essentially, the brown dwarf binary orbit was processing backward from what physics predicted. Only a planet in a polar orbit could create this particular gravitational signature. The international team confirmed their finding using the UVAS instrument on the Very Large Telescope in Chile, which allowed them to precisely measure the orbital dynamics over multiple years. While previous Tatooine-like worlds have been discovered since Kepler-16b was first found in 2011, none have shown this perpendicular orbital configuration. Unlike the fictional Tatooine, which hosted moisture farms and Jawas, 2M1510ABB orbits brown dwarfs, cosmic objects that glow a deep red-orange rather than the yellow-white of the stars in Star Wars. But the visual from the planet's surface might be even more alien and spectacular than anything George Lucas imagined, with two reddish suns dancing across the sky in patterns that would utterly bewilder any creature evolved on Earth. Previous Tatooine planets we've discovered maintain orderly, near-circular paths around their stellar pairs. They behave much like the fictional Tatooine, orbiting in roughly the same plane as their stars, giving rise to those iconic double sunsets. But 2M1510ABB breaks all these conventions. From its surface, you wouldn't see twin stars rising and setting together as Luke Skywalker did. Instead, you'd experience something far stranger, periods where both stars appear to chase each other across the sky, followed by times when they seem to pass directly toward and away from each other. This perpendicular orbit should be gravitationally unstable. Conventional planetary formation theory tells us that planets form from the same spinning disk of gas and dust that creates their stars, which is why solar systems tend to be flat, with everything orbiting in the same plane. So how did 2M1510AB end up in this bizarre configuration? Would you rather visit the fictional Tatooine with its twin suns setting across a desert horizon? Or would you brave the wild roller coaster views from 2M1510ABB with its constantly shifting dual stars? Let us know what you think in the comments below. Also, be sure to subscribe, click on the bell. You'll help us to make products of even higher quality. The existence of this planet forces astronomers to completely reconsider planetary formation models. One leading theory suggests it formed normally, but was gravitationally perturbed by a passing star or massive planet, flipping its orbit. Another possibility is that the planet formed separately and was later captured by the binary system. A third, more exotic theory proposes that unusual fluid dynamics in the primordial gas cloud could have created distinct orbital planes for different bodies in the system. What makes the discovery even more remarkable is that such configurations were once thought to be too unstable to survive long-term. Yet, here is 2M1510ABB not only existing, but apparently thriving in its strange orbit. Computational models now suggest that under specific conditions, polar orbits around binary systems might actually be more stable than previously thought, protected by complex gravitational interactions that effectively shield the planet from disruptive forces. The discovery of this real-life extreme Tatooine is pushing astronomers to expand their search parameters. If planets can form or survive in such unexpected configurations, how many have we missed by focusing only on conventional orbital planes? The statistical rarity of finding such a system suggests that polar circumbinary planets might actually be relatively common. We just weren't looking for them in the right way. If Tatooine from Star Wars challenged our imagination with its harsh desert environment and binary suns, the reality of life on 2M1510ABB would be exceptionally more alien. Unlike the fictional planet's relatively consistent climate, this polar orbiting world experiences environmental extremes unlike anything in our galaxy, far or far, far away. The planet's unique orbit creates a day-night cycle that would befuddle any life form, as it loops above and below its brown dwarf stars. Regions of the planets experience periods of constant illumination, followed by extended darkness. Imagine a place where seasons aren't determined by axial tilt as on Earth, but by your world's position relative to two different heat sources that themselves orbit each other. The result would be weather patterns that make Tatooine's occasional sandstorms look positively tame by comparison. Temperature variations across 2M1510ABB would be dramatic. When positioned above both brown dwarfs, one hemisphere faces the full radiation of two stars simultaneously. Later in its orbit, that same region might receive minimal starlight for extended periods. These temperature swings would drive massive atmospheric currents, perpetual planet-wide superstorms that would make the Empire think twice about building any Death Stars nearby. Think of standing in a kitchen where someone keeps opening and closing the oven door while simultaneously running hot and cold water in your sink. Except the oven is the size of the sun, and the temperature swings happen across entire continents. It's like a planet-sized mood ring, constantly shifting between boiling and freezing as it loops above and below its stellar heat sources, creating weather patterns that would make Earth's most violent hurricanes look like gentle spring breezes. Unlike the breathable atmosphere of fictional Tatooine, 2M1510ABB likely has an atmosphere more similar to Neptune or Jupiter. Dense layers of hydrogen and helium with bands of other compounds creating spectacular cloud formations. From space, these would appear as swirling patterns that shift and transform with the planet's orbital dance around its stars. Could life exist in such an environment? While not likely in forms we'd recognize, the complex chemistry driven by varying energy inputs could potentially support exotic biochemistries. If Star Wars taught us that life finds a way on harsh desert planets, perhaps reality could harbor organisms that metabolize energy from the dramatic temperature gradients or atmospheric electrical charges that would characterize this world. If you were to ask me, this planet might have its own version of the Jawas. Hey, if we're fantasizing, better go all in, right? Any moons orbiting this planet would experience their own strange conditions. Not only orbiting a planet, but subjected to the complex gravitational interactions of that planet's bizarre path around two stars. They might experience periods of stability followed by chaotic orbital adjustments as they pass through gravitational alignment with both brown dwarfs. The skies from 2M1510ABB would put Tatooine's twin sunset to shame. Depending on your position and the planet's orbit phase, you might see both brown dwarfs appearing to chase each other across the sky, or watch as one rises while the other sets in completely different directions. Celestial mechanics would create light shows more spectacular than anything the Millennium Falcon could witness during hyperspace travel. As we continue discovering these real-life Tatooine worlds, each stranger than the last, we're forced to expand our definition of what planetary systems can be. The galaxy clearly has more imagination than even George Lucas could dream up. So if you've enjoyed learning about this bizarre new world, and you want to access our content in advance, we invite you to become a member by clicking the join button. And as always, stay insanely curious.